The Anderson Theatre, The Yardbirds.
Thank you very much indeed, thank you. We're going to start off with a thing called a train kept a rolling.
Yeah. Do you think in all things the majority is right? The men with individuality should never fight.
Thank you. I'm being abused, I'd be better off dead. If you're out to get me, you're on the right track. Quit teasing, I'm starting to crack.
One of the finest bunch of American people we ever have come across. I could get a lot of nice people all over the world, but you just have to find them. We've got a song now called My Baby, and it's written by Garnett Mims, and it goes like this. You'll soon know where, I'll tell you. Starts like this.
Said we're wrong, or what I wanna be. Oh, no. activity. Think I'll go and have some fun, cause it's all for free. I'm not searching for a reason to enjoy myself. Seems it's better upon the dark you with somebody else. Over on this side we're down, back with small, we're square and round. Over on this side we're down, back with small, we're square and round.
Do a thing now for which the guitar is being tuned down. For those who are interested in how sounds are got, this is a number called Drinking Muddy Water. Thought that we could never ever recreate the solo part on stage. Well, we have a very good try, at least. Jimmy Magic Fingers, the grand sorcerer of the magic guitar, Shapes of Things.
Shapes, things before my eyes, just hit me into the spine.
Which features Jimmy completely. It's called White Summer. I thought you'd all dig the idea. So I'll just like wander off and leave the whole stage to Jimmy P. We'll be right back. Now you can help out with this number. Just do what you're doing, but do it in time, you know. It's quite a nice rhythm, and if you can do it loud enough, even by thumping your feet on the floor, you know, just see what you can do.
We'll be right back. inspiration that I took with me to eat. I realized the ruination that I could always never be on a mankind. It got me moaning and sobbing right from my heart. Oh, was he mad? It's better. Right.
Thank you very much indeed. You've been such a great audience. We'd love to play to people like you all the time. Bye-bye.
watch me as she goes.